So, welcome back. Let's see here. Oh, alright. One more beer. Beer to go then. Oh, I got no bandages left. Huh? That's not good. So there's not much to do here, just a bit of waste of time. I mark a bit.
Someplace to escape this cold. So cold in my life. wasn't late enough. Thirsty.
So, we got us a warbeer. Not good, not good. There is the bad boy. Finally we got him. At 3 shots, it's not bad. So nice, this glowing, but they should make some extras if you hunt an Aurora. Maybe a little better gear, something like that. Be a code or so. Mm-hmm. That is here at high, and I guess that is why there is this ledge where the bear not can reach you, so that you can kill him. So I think the game designers help you a lot.
No, the hypothermia would have killed me.
So, and you never should try to hunt the bear at this icy. I do this on my previous runs, on day 300, 400 or so, before I started this. And if you hit the bear here, and he runs to the bridge, then he runs all the way back to the small, cave. Way behind the cannery, and then he comes back and we road is where I go up to the hill when I enter the cannery. This is the back road of the beer. So yes. This is really awful to find him then, if he dies over there. So yeah, thank you for watching. That's it for today. This evening I record another one. So see you then.